guys, what's up? And welcome to another video on the channel. And today, as you can see, I have another Minecraft chest. And we're going to do episode 2 of the unboxing. Now, let's see how to get this thing open. We got tape right here. Shouldn't take me. I think I got it. Alright, I got it. Here we have it. We're opening this chest. I had no idea it had tape on the other video, so that means I had to rip it. Let's see what we got. Let's hope it's good, guys. Yeah. Let's hope it's good. Alright. If you look at this right here, as you can see, it is a zombie pig man in a nether portal. Now, if you want to see the nether portal better, then you have to have some sort of like flashlight or something. This is super bright. I don't know if you guys can see right now. The light may be affecting. Now, if you look at the zombie pigment, you can see that little dim glow if you put it by a light. You see it? It looks blue, but it's actually purple glow. And so, yeah, that's episode 2 of unboxing. Well, subscribe, like the video, leave a comment. Goodbye.